Scary moments in southeast Austin this morning when a school bus full of children got caught in a chain reaction crash. The bus had just picked up children near apartments on Lakeshore Boulevard when a driver tried to pass. That car drove into the path of an SUV, which hit the car and then the bus. All the children on the bus are okay, but a passenger in the SUV was taken to the hospital.